his age, man, I don't know how he does it. He's like fucking Jesus on the cross, Rick, man. Jealous.
Thank you. like the dang predator. I can see them, but they can't see me.
Prosperity would be rubble right now without you.
Thank you. should prepare the sacrifice, just in case.
There, the book has been recovered. The flame is next.
Woe betide anyone who rejects that.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls, not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this, Mark. And they will lead you to the flame.
You'd best come to understand our ways, and quick. Convenience and avarice destroyed the world. We won't let it happen again.
We must take back our sacred land.
I wish we could fight the highway in the day.
Hello. I say, huh?
Thank you.
time the Highwaymen were this organized, they drove us out of our territories.
Fair enough.
Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
They must be frightened, their walls so damaged and the highwaymen still angry.
The Flame of Eden is a symbol of our devotion.
Every night I wonder if I saw my last sunset. This fight's wearing on me.
I'm living in a prophetic time.
Right.
Oh, goddamn. You saved some for me. How thoughtful of you. Just a warning, my stomach has been a little bubbly.
Ethan's message said you would come.
To try this is an honor.
Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow Chosen will help you. Now follow me. If the flame is restored, we'll be able to envision a beautiful future. The flame is a symbol even more than it is a tool. There's more. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
Man, that was certified gangster.
That's all good, partner. You take it easy.
Play throwing stars with my little man. You tell me if you need anything.
You've done something amazing here, I'm saying. A sinner, or perhaps something else. The father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions. But go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.